for yang lain, yang tinggal dua kelas ni, habiskan ni. So the rest, you do it as your homework. So you contain. So your box A, what's the happen in your box A? You have 5 white, 3 black. Where box B, you have 4 white, 7 black. And then, so you will take one, take out, and then put into the B. Wah, so the amount will be involved, the amount will be increased. Dia takkan sama macam seperti yang asal. Then the box is draw up from the B. So sini keluarkan dulu, then masuk sini, sini keluar lagi satu. So dua proses ini. So proses number one adalah tapi one adalah tapak yang putih, B1 tapak yang hitam. Proses number two ialah tapak yang putih daripada box B. Ni yang tapak yang hitam dari box B. So how you want to build the tree diagram? So the first one, we're talking about box A. Okay, the second one, we're talking about box B. So box A, when you want to draw a box, a ball, come out, you will get white color or black color. Kan? Kan? You nak ambil sini kan? You nak keluarkan, jangan dapat satu yang putih, sama ada putih ataupun hitam. You punya probability dia berapa? 5 per jumlah dia? 8. Kan? Sini hitam 3/8. So bila you dah keluarkan, you masukkan ke sini. So untuk second, when you want to draw out one, you also might get white or black color. So this is the first process to get first process getting white and black. This is second process getting white and black. So use the symbol that the question give us. Okay, what happened here? Here, total is 11. Right? We are going to put here, means their total here will become 12. We are going to take one ball from the A and put in the B, and then you take out one. Kan? So, you daripada proses pertama, you dah tambah satu bola ke dalam. Total dia akan jadi 12. Daripada 11 yang asal, you masukkan satu, dia jadi 12. Then kita kena tengok keadaan. Apakah warna color yang awak buat? Kalau tadi putih, kalau first process is putih, you keluarkan, maksudnya sekarang punya putih akan tambah satu lah. So bila saya nak dapatkan putih lagi, dia akan 5/12. So bilangan dia dah masukkan lagi satu daripada box A tadi. Okay? So kalau tadi kita ambil dapat putih, kita masukkan sini. Proses yang kedua, saya nak dapatkan yang hitam, yang black color. So dia masih lagi kekal 7/12. Okay, ulang ya. Ulang. Kalau tadi box A, saya dapat yang hitam, black color, saya akan masukkan yang warna hitam kan. So total memang akan jadi 12 kan. So bila saya masukkan yang warna hitam, saya nak dapatkan warna putih 4/12. Tapi kalau saya nak dapat hitam, sebab saya masukkan hitam, dia akan jadi 8/12. So bilangan kat dalam tu dah dijejas sebab dia masuk. Total pun dah lain, bilangan color pun dah lain. So dah dapat dah. So ini tree diagram kita. Boleh. So your outcome here will be W1 and W2. W1 and B2, B1 and W2, B1 and B2. Then we start from question A. What's the probability for W1? What's the probability for W1? You see what will happen for W1? Your probability will be 5/8. What's the probability for B1? 3/8. Here's the occurrence for B1. What's the probability to make this happen? 3/8. C. What's the probability B2 given B1? Nak B2, given B1 boleh baca dari terus tree diagram kan? B2 given B1 maksudnya 8 over 12. D, what's the B2? B2, mana nak dapat B2? Tapi B2 sini ada 2. So when you want to get B2, so you ada dua case, iaitu W1 and B2, B1 and B2. Faham tak? So tengoklah buah B2, W1 and B2 plus B1 and B2, 5 over 8, 7 over 12, and then 3 over 8, 8 over 12. So just press the calculator, what's the answer here? Alright, dah. Dah ke? Cepat sangat ke? Dah ke? So lastly, ada tak B1, G1, B2? Ada tak B2 berlaku dulu baru B1? Ada tak dia based on B2? Ni based on first process kan? Kan? So boleh ke kita baca terus? Dapat ke? Tak dapat. So bila tak dapat, kita pakai balik formula B1 intersect B2 over B2. Kat mana B1 intersect B2? Sini 3 per 8, 8 per 12. Kat manakah jawapan B2? Tadi B2 sini dah kira kan? So jawapan dia 5 per 9, 59 per 96. Masukkan nilai saja. So you can see the difference between these and this. This is based on B1. Yeah, B1 occur first, then only B2. This is based on B2. Tak, keadaan kita bukan berlaku dulu B2. So we just tekan calculator saja. So dapatlah jawapan 24 over 59.